Raleigh police are investigating a deadly overnight crash. It happened on Atlantic Avenue between East Millbrook and Atlantic Springs. The victim's name has not yet been released. CBS 17 is still working to get more information.